you what it's like to be worshipped in the mind.